just about coming up to the Celtic Spectacular. For those who are not familiar with what that is, that's going to be all the pipe bands. I can't say Scottish bands because there are Canberra Celtics in it too. All the pipe bands that marched in the street parade are now going to put on a spectacular for you. It's unrehearsed in the sense that they know what they're doing as individuals, but for when we get to the mass bands, that's just something that we've cooked up today. So if you just bear with me for a couple of minutes, I've got to get some tape removed because the bands will actually be performing here and they need to march on. So hang fire, won't be a couple of minutes.
That's right, that's what we had you roped off.
Oh, I see, okay. Okay, it's a school, obviously, from Bathurst. They have a pipe band, and the pipe band, because it is a school, is made up of all ages. They actually have, here today, five new members that have actually never performed in a parade apart from in front of the school. So be generous with your applause for them. I'm sure that they'll impress you anyway. But just be aware, there is actually five, they're all pipers, I think, that have actually never done this before. And keep in mind too, when you get to the mass bands, that they would certainly have never performed in a mass band before. Anyway, I'll introduce a bit more as they go along, but we're ready. Scots Little Bathurst Pipe Band.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen. I didn't get to introduce the music to you, but I think I'd be safe enough in calling that the festive set. Can I just tell you a little bit about the band? As I said, it's a school band, so they're made up of, incidentally, about 50-50 at the moment, girls and boys from year 7 to 12. Today we have pipe major Robbie Hayward, and we have two drum sergeants for the band, Gulliver Newell and Jonty Bosher. Yeah, round of applause. And they're under the direction of Mr. Gil McKenzie. I asked the bands to each fill out a bit of a sheet to tell me a bit about themselves. I'd just like to read you what these guys put. The Young Cherry Festival is one of our favourite jobs of the year. And just incidentally, between Scots Bathurst and Connobolis, there are actually three generations of pipers. So when we get the mass bands together, there'll actually be three generations on the one program. That's not a bad effort. Question to the drummers. If you guys can get your drums to talk to each other like that, how much academic schoolwork do you do?
And I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts saying, "Come and see." And I saw, and behold, a white horse.
Oops! I did it again, baby.
Yeah!
Tune in tomorrow. Same bat time, same bat channel.
Bye for now.